Good morning, everyone. Here we are, ready for the wedding. So this is the big day.
We're in the bus with about 50 guests on our way to Samulka, to the church.
But then last night we were into a smile.
It's a video.
So this is the crowd in front of the church, gathering, getting together for the ceremony. Very festive looking people, and more coming at the back. More people coming in, cousins, friends, family, kids, everybody is here.
This is the happy looking groom and the happy brother again. You saw these guys yesterday in the movie of yesterday.
Featured again.
Yes.
Main character.
You look dashing, so.
Likewise.
Thank you. How are you, handsome man?
You're very good.
And here's the mother of the bride.
Esquece, Senhor, os nossos passos mal andados e o desamor. Perdoa os meus pecados, eu sei que vais raiar a madrugada e não me deixarás.
So, how did you like the wedding?
Very nice, very strict Catholic wedding.
Yes.
Pretty good, so there shouldn't be going anything wrong for this wedding, for this marriage. Nice. Therefore.
Okay. A little rose rain organized for the bride and the groom.
Now, where's the card?
So here the groom and the bride showed their ability to dance Portuguese traditional dances.
Pihlajan kaupungilta kuulen nyt valssin niin kaihoisan. Pihlajasta se kertoo, on tuttu tarina sen. Muistan Uralin rinteillä valkolatvuksen. Niin kuin seppelepäinen, vain nuori morsian on. Loisti Pihlajan huntu tuo alla auringon.
So that was a great wedding. Thank you for watching. This was the way we saw Shamushka and Olega. Tomorrow our travels will take us down to south of Portugal. Congratulations to the newlywed couple, and you'll see hereafter some images of the wedding. Keep following us. See you soon.
Itkin Pihlajan lailla, on sydän onneton. Niin kuin seppelepäinen, vain nuori morsian on. Loisti Pihlaja kerran tuo alla auringon. Niin kuin seppelepäinen, vain nuori morsian on. Loisti Pihlaja kerran.